Jesus!
Like someone that knows what they want. I like that. What's your scent? I'm in love with it. That was fun. See you around.
I can see you wearing that.
I paid this guy to drive us. Get in the back.
The Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. Open that champagne, Jimbo.
Woohoo! Me and the big dog getting our drink on.
Hey, hey, where you going with that?
Woo! My dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here.
Which makes me a movie producer's kid.
Jimmy!
I'm gonna ride out the next two recessions without ever having to work. And I'm gonna get a sports car and a drug habit before appearing on Reality Rehab Show. And then, I'm gonna sell my story and become really judgmental. And I'm gonna use all the contacts I make in treatment programs to become a producer too. And I'm gonna make even shittier movies than my dad does. Cause I don't care about movies like him. For me, it's just an opportunity thing. Woo! Yeah! You see the Striz Edge losers? Jizzle in the movie bizzle. Hear that, Vinewood? You hear that, Vinewood?
Hey, I hear it, and I don't like it.
We're going to the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard!
Get back down here!
And not to, like, gawk at celebrities from behind a barrier. We're actually, like, properly invited! V to the I to the P!
Jimmy!
Read my neck rolls! Entitled! E-N-T... titled! Cause I am!
Jimmy!
Oh, Pop, chill! I'm done spraying this shizzle. Let's take a drink.
Jimmy, shut up a second. Hey, Devin, look. I need to say about Molly, man. I'm sorry, but I didn't do it.
I told you to slow it down, Slick.
It was an accident. I was there, but I had nothing to do with it.
Sure, yeah, hey. You made a fool out of me, Michael, and that is something I'm not gonna forget.
Look, Devin, I said I'm sorry. I feel bad for you, but you don't threaten me, because this movie's happening, all right? So let's just calm down and try to be friends again.
Oh, absolutely, Slick. Forgive and forget. Namaste. Kid, you the gift for the future. Yeah, I said it. Thug life.
Good kid, mad city, mad respect. Representing the hub right. Hey, we're here. You know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
And have you ever thought maybe I shouldn't shoot sex scenes in a green screen kind of environment?
Yeah, it's the thought has crossed my mind, I suppose.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
We did it!
Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A!
Fuck you, fate! I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame. But I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if,
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert. Come on.
No.
Let's go over here.
Lying, okay? I never had surgery. Come on.
Milton, hi. Sorry to bother you. Quick question. Get in here tight.
What's happening? Where's Mom?
Come on. The girls might be in trouble at the house.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
What? You fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay.
I just restored him.
They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all of these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
Oh, shit! Fuck!
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Shit, what's that car?
All right, Jimmy, you keep your... self-conceived. I'll go get the girls. Daddy! stay here. Keep your heads down.
Be safe, baby.
Don't you worry about me.
Clear the building! No one leaves! Fire in the hole!
My God!
Not yet! Stay put! Neither do I. Just keep calm.
Cover! Oh!
think they're gone!
Got you, dick!
Are you all right?
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there? I'm gonna start shooting! Fuck!
Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it off!
Get the fuck off me!
I thought I was on that guy!
So you sit on his face?
It's called teabagging?
They came to my house, Lester. My house! So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
I hate to say it, but Merriweather isn't short on excuses to come and kill you, nor is Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right, right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away. Before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
Got off on the wrong foot. Welcome to San Andreas' most exciting store.
Michael! Did you find them?
Who?
The person who sent the mercenaries to our house!
I'm working on it.
Are we safe? You said we would be safe!
He's not gonna try that again. I'm on top of this, Amanda. Trust me.
Really? You're sure?
I'm positive. Look, I love you, baby. I'm gonna take care of this.
Let me know if I can improve your shopping experience for you. Thanks. Have a nice day. What on earth?
Excuse me.
Mr. DeSanto, good to see you.
My bad.
Who talking now?
If it's possible, I might be coming immune to boobies.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back, you two. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck y'all.
Fuck you!
All right,
excuse
all right,
me!
All right, enough! You're... Enough!
Thank you. Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there, but then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one, we hijack their... To, recap, the... If you're drilling a big old... they're excavating a new... Now, if you're interested, you've got to get some police... what else? Okay. Michael, subtle or obvious? Oh, you want him to give you the medal? Okay, well, it's gonna take a big crew. First gunman comes into the bank with you.
Well, he's had my back on every job since I got up and running again. He deserves a shot at the big one.
Think about my buddy Chef, okay? Consummate professional.
And driver number one takes the wheel in the fourth getaway car. Okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Now, the hacker, they're going to break into the traffic system, buy you some time coming out of the bank, if you...
Christian wasn't too hot at the jewelry store. But he didn't fuck it up. Gotta have improved for sure. And his asking price is the same.
We've been waiting our whole lives for this one. Are you sure you got this right? Okay, we need those stingers and the modified getaway cars. I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work, as long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Sustainable crowd. Open up your mouth and look down at people.
Grace?
Daddy, are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Damn!
new one. The one that just came out. It's about the finance guys. What's it called? Meltdown. Anton Baudelaire, yeah. A lot of buzz. They're talking
sorry about Lester, I got the spike strips we need.
Good. Now, once we have all the modified gauntlets, we take this score.
Oh! Oh!
Shit. I see you back. I'm gonna put some agar.
Fool.
Here comes a...
Manopause Adventures today, or visit manopauseadventures.com.
Blue Ark FM.
Reggae.
Dance hall.
Dog.
Truth. Not reconciliation.
Live and direct working on the Blue Ark of the Covenant.
Breaking news.
A movie debut has people buzzing, possibly for all the wrong reasons. Meltdown hits theaters.
A woman on her front lawn dead for days before anyone noticed.
And in business news, another terrible idea funded on BeSeacher.
Movie news.
Solomon Richards' new movie, Meltdown, is now in theaters, and audiences are divided. Some have described it as derivative...
Can I get a cab out to me?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
All right, thanks.
Where can I take you?
P.O. Box Hill.
This is the spot, right?